nice. Bent like hell.
Uh-huh. I'm doing a test run, so technically you're on candid camera right now.
Well, that's not a test run, man.
Yeah, I'm trying to see how it works out for me. If it's going to work the way that I'm hoping. That's why I got this little lens on. I've had this little lens since the other camera and I've never used it. I just wish it was brighter today. Huh?
But I don't know what it's gonna do.
I don't either. Some sunlight. Chocolate mint everywhere. Oh, everywhere back there. Oh no, down here too. Chocolate mint. You keep losing your head, eh? Mm-hmm. Think that gets you to doing the work, huh? Let's go see how you capture the bitcher plants. Yes. Mm-hmm. It is kind of dark and dismal. Not exactly dark. Maybe dreary. I wonder if any of you are from seed, or if you're just still spreading and regrowing from root. Mm-hmm. You're loving this rain, huh? Loving it all. I'm not after you, Froggy. You're just going the way I'm headed. Mm-hmm. There's still a few in there, huh? basically this recording is done with all the factory settings except autofocus is on. And it's done with a 50 millimeter lens. Ooh, you little bloodsucker. Yeah, I can't show that on the camera very well. It's on the wrong part of my arm. There he is, dead there. Holy mosquitoes! Oh no! The Tothmobile is finally uncovered. Too bad that sat so long, but maybe it's about to come back to life, or come to life. It's never been to life. But in all honesty, Mr. Toth did get sick, so he couldn't complete it, and I haven't had the financing to complete it. It's a big investment.